Your final message to working women and women anywhere and everywhere?
We have been educated well. We have been given all the family support. And we should just go out and do our job and do it with confidence and not let few perverts in any way stop us or try to demotivate us, because we deserve better and we are the future.